Holy shit, what is that? Maybe that is Gorgon, who the fuck knows? That would probably make sense. I feel like Gorgon is probably just a little bit important in a DLC called Peril on Gorgon. I don't know, just a little idea I'm having. What do we got over here? Heavy ammo. Man, I missed a lot of crates. I suck. Oh, whatever. Oh, man! I didn't realize this was like a no-transition area. I didn't realize I just ran right in. That's fucking cool. But I think that's the entire... This is everything. We're done. Okay, cool. Anything here? Light ammo and an energy cell and a claw rake. That doesn't seem very good, but I guess I'll take it. Money hanging out in the dirt? Shit's getting buried around here. And I don't know why. I mean, it is so far just money, but it's also probably a corpse down the line, right? There we go. Shit, what the fuck's all this? I guess this is the rock garden, and that was just... I don't know. I don't know what the fucking difference is. This doesn't seem like nearly as much of a garden. At least that's like nice, pretty, and lit up and everything. Oh, I've got about little drinks over here. Oh, buddy. I don't want to just leave him there, but I don't seem to have any choice. I may be. I may- Fucking hell, where did you come from? That was horrifying. Alright, well I'd really, really like to find that- What's it called? The master bedroom key. But that doesn't seem like it's even close to likely, and definitely not around here. So we're just gonna make our way to Gorgon. And I imagine we'll just find it in a random bin halfway through the DLC, and I'll immediately forget that she ever even existed, because we know I'm gonna get distracted by all the side quests in the world. Happens every time, it will always fucking happen, so we better just get used to it. Come on, game. Come on, game. It's just my ship, it's a very small area. There we go, the unreliable, can't really do anything there. Wonder if I can talk to people about what just happened. I know, so much dialogue, but I love it. I don't think so. What are your thoughts on Gorgon?
I hope we can help Miss Minnie uncover what happened to her mother.
There is new shit.
I wouldn't wish the pain of not knowing on hardly anyone.
Hardly anyone? So there is someone. It's almost definitely me. I put you through hell. Alright then. Let's make our way to... I thought the game crashed. I was so fucking sure then. That was bad. The Gorgon landing pad. And who do I want to bring this time? I might leave Babadi behind. I am in love with her. She is adorable. But we always bring her. And Ellie knows the guy. And I feel like that's just a bit important. Let's bring Vicar Max. I don't actually know what I have him doing. I don't know what skill he boosts for me. But he's just cool. He just exudes fucking badassery. Way more than... What's his name? No? Felix, there we go. It's such an obscure name, you can't blame me for not having any idea. And yeah, this is Gorgon. Huh. I know that's just like the little postcard image of it and everything, but it looks fucking massive from there. I can see at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 settlements. And it's taking forever again. Come on! Raising your dodge skill unlocks a forward dodge, the leap. Leaping is great for rapidly closing distance on an enemy. Wow, there is so much shit I don't know about. Because I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I played this game as a full-blown dialogue-based intelligent man, right? Atmospheric dome?
I've never seen one in person. Magnificent.
I already regret bringing you. Go away. What's the atmospheric dome? This? I mean, I feel like you could have mentioned that as we were obviously flying through it. How the fuck did we even make it here? We would have had to like shadow right through. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I don't understand why that's necessary. Well, of course I do. We're on an asteroid. Obviously we're not just gonna be able to wander around on a fucking asteroid, but whatever. Light pistol Mark III. It's better than that revolver I picked up. And that revolver was fucking good. It's better than my assault rifle. What do you mean? I love it. Okay, cool, whatever. What do we got in here? Lovely little bit of money. Fuck loads of ammo. Now, the fact that I have 6,000 of light ammo and... Oh, do I use entirely light ammo? My shotgun? My shotgun uses light ammo. Ah, but my sniper happens to use heavy. Yeah, since we have so many thousands of everything, I get the feeling that we're not gonna get over encumbered on ammo. I imagine that is very, 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 very impossible. Thank you, Gorgon Emergency Recording. Everything's terrible, get wasted. Fantastic corporate messaging. Insert captain's identification cartridge to initiate remote landing. Disable emergency evacuation notice. Why would I do that? Successfully disabled. That's good. Right? Oh, it's a little sprat. I forgot you were so adorable. I remember you being absolutely disgusting. Where are you leading me? Or are you just running for the sake of fucking running? I am absolutely terrifying. Hey! I said no evaction! It's over! Oh, he's leading me to the Sprat Shack. Which sounds vaguely fucking terrifying. Anything over here that I haven't fucked with? That would be a forklift. I'm not gonna fuck with the forklift. The forklift can go without a fucking... what do we got here? Bin. Cigarette lighter. Oh boy. It seemed like that was actually glowing. That looked like that was supposed to be a rare item or something. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna do, but I absolutely don't give a fuck. So, let's get out of here. Ooh, vending machines. Yes, I remember now. Auntie Cleo. Auntie Cleo gives me half fresh woolly milk. Good. Good, that's fantastic. Can I sell to you? I can sell junk. There you go. Did that clear much out? I now have a 25% discount. I guess Auntie Cleo likes me for some reason. I'm not even close to full. I don't understand. Did I have that much junk? I guess junk is all I've been picking up so far. Ooh, that shit needs a hacking. Or a picklocking or whatever the fuck. Bypass shunt, mag pick, and a sawn-off shoddy. Which is nowhere close to as good as my current shoddy, so that's fine. I believe it's a much lighter shoddy, but I like the assault ones. The assault ones are so fucking cool. Alright, let me take a quick drink. And let's do this. I'm just really liking the aesthetic. Now, I'm actually remembering this game being very, very gorgeous. At least in terms of its art style. Its actual sort of graphical powerhousery is arguably pretty poor, especially for Obsidian when they were backed by Private Division at this time. And I mean, were recently bought by Microsoft. I don't think they got any of the Microsoft money for this game because they weren't exclusive at that point. But, yeah, fucking hell. You would expect it to look a little bit higher quality for Obsidian, but I'm glad they spent the budget elsewhere. And now that they do have Microsoft behind them, the next games they release, they gon' be the big pretty. Big fucking pretty. And what is it called? Unavowed? Or is it just Avowed? The new one they released? That looks fucking gorgeous. Not released, but announced. Khalil Shakroon. You do not look like you would have the name Khalil, Mr. White Man, but let's talk.
Is that what my thoughts sound like?
We are in space, well, it doesn't matter.
I've been standing near that alarm too long. You looking for supplies, stranger? Let's stock up here. If you run low on bullets out in Gorgon's far reaches, there ain't no one around here liable to help you out.
Wait, so how long has that alarm been here? Have I finally just calmed everyone's lovely, squishy little brains? Has that been happening for all that you couldn't find anyone with any vague amounts of hacking skill? Just shoot the speakers, for fuck's sake. So, this is Gorgon.
You mean you came out to this asteroid without knowing nothing about it? Me too. Heard it was wild here and couldn't resist.
It doesn't seem all that wild,
man. If you wander off to somewhere you oughtn't be, like way out in Gorgon's farthest reaches, odds are slimmer of your bits finding their way to my pockets. If you want my advice, stick close to the
Oh, bits is money! I thought I was very confused there. I thought he knew I was just going to immediately fall apart. I do not fancy that at all. Thanks. I can handle myself. Your best unimpressed look.
On second thought, who needs my advice?
Exactly. Just I'm carrying around like four guns just in my arms right
number
now.
One thing. Oh, and the manse.
That's so pathetic.
Out for marauders,
everyone says
manse,
they're amazing, but they were
Charles
so
McCounting,
underwhelming.
And you'll probably be fine.
Charles from accounting? I can't wait to find Charles.
Only the meanest marauder on Gorgon. And also,
oh, he's a marauder.
That man is crazier than a bag of canids and twice as likely to bite.
Fuck yeah.
He will bust your head open like an overripe mock apple if he so much as sees you. I ain't joking. He'll snap you in half like stale bread noodles.
Does everything you say have to be some kind of weird-ass food pun? Go away. You're making me hungry.
Sorry. Been a minute since I last ate. Charles from accounting is like... Imagine if you took three of the most howling mad marauders you could find and mashed them together. That's Charles.
He sounds amazing. Can't wait to hang out with him. 0 times 3 is still 0. Howling mad marauder... What does that mean? Huh? Mashed them together, that's just... 0 times 3 is still 0. You're saying you've never met an insane marauder. There is a reason every single one of them we meet is no longer alive, dude. You mean he's got the strength of 3 men? Pretty sure I've done that before.
That ain't right. Well, I'm sorry. You. If you run off and get exploded to death by a madman with a rocket launcher now, that's on you.
I'll take it. About Charles McCown.
Yeah?
Where do you say he was again?
The marauder camp way out to the east. That's what I heard, at least. And I sure hope you're asking so you can keep a safe distance away.
No, I'm gonna end him. I'm gonna end him real hard. I take it that that evacuation alarm wasn't urgent.
Huh? Oh, you don't gotta worry about that. Something to do with that scrap Project Gorgon from years back.
That's been going on for years!
Thanks for turning it
and
off,
your only
by
reaction
the way.
Was like, oh,
I've lost
thanks.
My mind if
That's
the damn
cool.
thing had gone on much longer.
Hmm. Did you forget how to walk, or were you too dumb to think to stand anywhere else? I'm not that much of an arsehole. I think my, I nearly called him Hawthorne. I think my... He doesn't actually have a name, does he, really? Just Captain? I'm not calling him my Captain. Yeah, I think he's a bit of like a sarcastic asshole, but he's always got nice boy intentions, right? So let's not be a complete prick. Can you have moved away from the incessant alarm?
Well... This is the perfect spot for trading.
Would have you mean people will actively come towards
time,
that alarm
but the
by choice?
Terminal wouldn't listen
it's
to
just their
persuasion.
Fucking jam.
I know, because even Von Hoffman couldn't bash it in. And I seen that tough son of a gun throw a man clean across the Sprat Shack one time like he were a toss ball.
I can't wait to meet him. I just want to know about Charles McCounting's name. Why the
His
fuck?
His name is Charles and he used to work in accounting?
That's a pretty good answer. No one accuses you of being creative, do they?
No, sir, they do not.
What can you tell me about Project Gordon?
Only that Spacer's Choice
Gordon.
Shut it down in a big hurry. From what I heard, some of their folks got left behind even. Don't seem like the project ended well.
What do you got for sale?
Found a pickaxe in the mine like none of
them. This seems like a relatively low-level area. I'm gonna
breeze
through the combat.
It'll be awful useful if you're the violent type.
Ah, so you can use a melee pickaxe. Handy deconstruction tool. Two-handed melee doesn't do very much damage. What's the fucking point? The original brand name, Auto Unfortunato, never caught on. I mean, maybe it doesn't do any damage because my little dude has such noodle arms? Yeah, that's probably a thing. Let's not ever bother with that. I don't think he has any points in strength. Manti Carapace, I don't need that. I fucking love those earrings, though. Champion Tosspool 6. See, that does some fucking damage. Jesus. I feel like this is useful for something. Bonus damage to auto mechanicals. Worth so much money and it's so damn terrible. I'm not doing that. Goodbye. Oh, I can steal your stuff. I completely forgot about thievery. Man, my stealing is so low. I don't understand. Telescopic Yeah. Parvati added to that, didn't she? Shit. Okay, Vicar Max, what do? You add to my dialogue combat effect. Okay, sure. He adds to my hack for some reason. That makes a lot of fucking sense. Grand Justice? You don't have that. What's this? Max will taunt enemy. Why do you not have one in Tier 4? Was Tier 4 just shit? Tier 4 was pretty shit, I guess. Oh well, whatever, I guess we're moving on. Where'd you go? How do you know if you're being seen? I'm not being seen. Alright, all this ammo is mine. Including that tripper stout, because it sounds so fucking disgusting. Purple berry liqueur. Workbench, okay. I would like to upgrade everything. Install mod, we don't need to. Impact ammo. I remember using that for a little while. That was fucking cool. We are not... We don't have a we don't have every possible mod on this. I can up the DPM by 9,000. That is horrible. That fun times barrel is amazing. Oh, it's only crit. Oh, that's a little bit more disappointing. I can put a suppressor on it. A lovely suppressed goddamn shotgun. That makes sense. And why exactly does that up my DPS? Oh, because there's a barrel mod on it. Okay. I guess maybe the shotguns can't get as modified as everything else. Mag 2 power damage like plasma. I like having a plasma shotty. Plasma shotty is fucking cool. Bypass shots. I can pick this.
Nice.
Hey. Ah! I saw that.
No, you didn't. I don't know what happens. I don't think we've ever been caught stealing before. Oh my Christ, he has a fucking flamethrower. I'm not letting that happen. That doesn't seem very pretty. I'm still stealing everything you've ever fucking owned, but I'm gonna do it a little bit quieter. Can you pickpocket in this game? I've completely forgot. Oh, you fucking can. And he's useless. 5 magpicks, dark matter bar, and some light ammo. Well, now he can never ever fight me. There we go. I'm taking his cane and tail from right in fuck in front of him. Heavy ammo, please. This shit, please. I'm not taking your lighter, though. You can keep that. I have no desire for that shit. Am I hidden?
They can't keep us out.
I fucking am. Hell yeah. Okay. I just need to actually be smart about it. There's gotta be. It must warn me about hiddenness, right? There must be a way of being able to tell, but I just can't figure it out. All right. Whatever. Let's go hang out with some new dudes, but not before we take this away from. I mean, it's a bin. You've thrown this shit away. Do you really care when I take it? You shouldn't. Ooh, that was an ultra. Plasma carbine. If I put a lot of upgrades on that thing, that might not be truly terrible. So I'll hold on to it. What do we got through here? Ah, okay, just a load of another bullshit that I could take away. How much armor do I get from my helmet? 49? Why is this place so very low level? They released a DLC that's meant for, like, incredibly early game? For some reason, I'm gonna dominate. Patchwork mining gear and rearranged mining. I'll take the rearranged mining helmet, just because it's got a cool net. I'll take that as well. Out of my way, Vicar. I seem to remember the Vicar being the dude who got all our hand-me-downs, hence why it looks like an aggressive Pringles can. 43. He's wearing the little gay pride soldier helmet. How cute. This mining gear sucks. Oh well. I kind of want the helmets on. I also kind of really don't, because everyone is so mismatched. Because sort of like sets of armor don't exist in this game. They do, but for the most part, it's just like the civilian gear, like the mining gear that comes in sets and everything else. Like all the cool stuff, you basically have to mix and match. Like, where did my hat go? I know I have a genuinely cool hat. Oh, it's my eye patch, isn't it? It's the only thing capable of making me look kind of cool, but no, absolutely not. I thought I had a really cool, like, not fedora. Oh, it's this thing. There we go. Oh, no, it's not. Huh. I guess I'm making that up. I thought I had a really, really, like, high armor regular hat that made no sense whatsoever. But maybe I'm just confusing that with my lovely little tux right here. Velvet red tusk. Tux? Ah, tux. God, I'm a horrible person. What do we have through here? Absolutely nothing. It just wants me to go up here. There's nothing else I can do. That's kind of sad, man. I was expecting so much more. That's the Sprat Shack, which we want to go to eventually. But I kind of want to do all the exploring possible first. Like going up. Yeah, please don't teleport to me. It's really scary. Thank you. I think before, they used to like lock you in position when you were doing an elevator ride. I could be wrong about that, but I seem to remember. What the fuck are you? Serialized Law and Organization Guardian. What do you do? Stellar Freighting Argos, or whatever the fuck that means. I probably completely butchered that pronunciation, but I am an idiot, so it's fine. Space's Choice Property, Main Menu. Welcome, user. D-Tran. Notice, electricity rationing in effect. By accessing the terminal, you consent to paying 1 bit per every option selected. That's not even that much. Electricity rationing bill. Employee Dominic Tran currently owes 9,508 bits. Pay his bill? How many bits is that? How rich am I? In fact, how the fuck do I check how rich I am? Junk money does not count as junk, obviously. I don't know how rich I am and I can't tell. Is it in character? I don't think it is, you know, this sucks. Groundbreaker, love me. The board even love- why the fuck did the board love me? Oh, because I didn't finish the main quest, that's right. I can't fucking figure this out. Well, I did finish the main quest, but then we had to go back to not finishing the main quest because the game weird. In fact, even when I was buying things, I don't think I saw just how many bits I have. Hello? Anything? Please? Eh? You must be able to see how many bits you have, because I want to pay this dude's bill, but I'm also not going to completely ruin my whole life. Shimonistery. What's this? Pull request logged. Okay. Outgoing shipments. Is any of this vaguely interesting? Voyage, Terra 2. Loop E1, Portload Gorgon, Port of Discharge, Edgewater, 2,000 cartons containing blank, 3 discharge staff and 5 reassigned staff. Alert! Manifest contents exceeds the recommended maximum weight of the vessel! Okay, outgoing shipments. This thing. 100 cartons containing prototype. Okay. A lot of redacted shit here. I don't like that. How dare you keep secrets from this random dude who showed up 5 minutes ago? Shipment history, incoming shipments. 350 cartons containing 100 units, each sterile injection ampules, 30 high pressure steel cylinders containing oxygen, 25 volunteers. Back to that. What's this thing? A very, 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 very angry security squad. And a lot of ammo. A pathetic amount of ammo, really. If there are three security squads with 3 fire teams each, and you only need 500 rounds? I have 6,000 and I'm just one man. One flat containing 10 units of Moonman standee. What the fuck is going on? And messages. Incoming from C. Mostly to Dominic Tran. Subject, various observations on the Argosy's rate of export with a reprimand. Oh my god, guys, my head is completely falling apart. I fucking hate allergies and I just hope I'm making a slight amount of sense. Because I sort of forget what I've said 2 seconds after it leaves my facial chasm. So, Mr. Tran, are you aware of the concept of relativity? This is a rhetorical question. I'm aware that Space's Choice training does not include business philosophy in its curriculum. Consider this a remedial education. Broadly, relativity is an economic idea that describes productivity in terms of relationship. For example, from your point of view, the Argosy's, i.e. your freight depot, exports shipments at a perfectly reasonable rate. However, from the point of view of your enterprising colleague, i.e. S. Reynard, the Argosy's freight freight depot exports shipments at a positively pathetic rate. If a single one of your colleagues is capable of 3 times your productivity, then relative to your colleague, the Argosy freight depot is a failure. The rubric of your success is measured relative to your fastest, strongest, and most productive colleagues. Do you understand? Please take a moment to consider the contents of this message, and then commit to your heart. Furthermore, please select one, of the following reprimands below and append it to your permanent record. The quality of your work is unacceptably low by Space's Choice standards. B, the quality of your work is unacceptably low relative to that of your colleagues. And C, by receiving an official reprimand on your permanent record, you have violated the Space's Choice Code of Conduct, which will result in an official reprimand. It's just a never-ending cycle. This is horrible. I'm so sorry, Mr. Tran. Work fortifies the spirit. See mostly. Outgoing messages to Reynard S. It's not the bet. No. Subject, efficiency. Buddy, I don't understand how you managed to log 3 times the number of shipments I do out of that miserable shack you call an office, but you need to cut it the fuck out! Mostly's been poking at the Argosy's ship rate numbers again. Now he started asking why Lewis and I can't pack as quickly together as you can alone. I'm thinking maybe I should tell him that you're dipping into the supply of prototype Adrena time. I don't think he'd like that. Do you? Shit, maybe you are. If that's the case, well, maybe you ought to come lend me and Lewis a hand when we load up the next haul of test subject corpses. Get yourself a real good view of what Chem's wonder drug does. Huh. You managed to keep a secret from me for all of maybe 2 minutes. Good job, Gorgon. Good job. What's with the fucking corpses? Archive messages. I imagine they're testing Adrena time, and it's just really, really not working out all that well. Velasquez. What a horrible pronunciation. El Velasquez. There you go. I actually said Quez. Come on, man. D-Tran, again. Dom. Gotta help me out. The Monarch delivery's gone MIA, and now the big guy corporate is messaging my personal terminal looking for answers. Not mostly. Not Goodfellow. That seersucker suit-wearing motherfucker from Byzantium. Bancroft. Your kid cousin works in Cascadia, right? Do you think you can hoof it over to Stella Bay and just, I don't know, poke around the port? See if it's there? The Shimonides Z42ML8TXY. The transport we packed last week. I know it's a lot to ask, and I know how I feel about begging for handouts. But I swear to the law, if I looked out my door, that Bancroft guy would be there in the street slapping a wrench against his palm like in a mob boss. Like in a mob boss? In a mob boss. Slapping a wrench against his palm in a mob boss. That's impressive. That takes some serious fucking commitment. Imagine wanting to intimidate a man so bad that you sodomize a mob boss in the process. Jesus Christ, man. And one of these bootleg cereals from Groundbreaker. Please, man. You know how fond I am of my kneecaps. I am gonna pay your bill. Bits removed from employee account. Oh. Oh no. I think I maybe paid from his account. I think I just completely ruined that guy's life. This didn't even have a password.
You
Why?
An unpaid balance. This unit is watching.
No, I don't. I did the fucking pay.
Efficiency is its own reward.
What are you here for? What do you actually do? And what can I slot inside of you? I don't know, but I think I will leave that question for later, and we can all ponder that for many, many hours while I go and fucking stuff my face, because I'm really, really hungry. I didn't have breakfast this morning, and I completely forgot that I didn't have breakfast this morning, so I think I'm gonna go and make myself some delicious pasta a little early this time, and we will be back with the stream in hopefully about 30 minutes? Maybe more like an hour, because I always say 30 minutes, and then I end up disappointing myself and everyone. So I really appreciate you guys coming out here. We had like 4 viewers very, very consistently. Brock and Ross, Scott, and whoever the fuck is lurking. I very much appreciate you. Mwah. But for now, I really hope you're enjoying so far, and I will be right back.